Sean Erwin here, number 5 for the Utah State Aggies, doing the day in the life. So this is our little bro town, I guess we'll call it.
Bro down.
So we have our bro downs. Little TV area. This is my roommate Joel. What's up? But now we're going to Starbucks because definitely need Starbucks in the morning. Game day today.
Erwin's pretty generous, so he usually treats.
Oh yeah, you would pull that. Do you know what you're getting tonight, Basser?
Probably a couple, I guess.
Couple?
Yeah. See how it goes.
Okay. We need 2 grande ginger bread lattes, please.
Anything else?
That's it.
Alright, 799.
Perfect.
You're welcome.
No way.
No way what?
Cast gone up again.
Oh, to what?
And girls just think we're gonna come over just to hang out.
Yeah, I know.
How much did the big spender put in?
Can't eat for a week.
You rolled down his window.
Yeah.
Wake up through the window? Hello, Sean Erwin.
Hello.
Jordan Kerr.
How's it going?
How was your sleep?
Good.
You're wondering why all of the USU hockey players have these dirty little dusters on their lips. It is No Shave November, or as we call it, Movember. So that's why we all have the dusters on the lips. So we're going to Sport Authority right now because Stuart Hepburn is late. And you can't have team breakfast without him.
Number seven
on Utah State, right here. They're making mannequins after the guy now, like.
That chiseled jaw. Punching bags, obviously. Good choice.
I feel more balanced already.
Hi, my name is Stuart Hepburn. I one of Sean's friends, played for Utah State Aggies. Go Aggies.
You watch a movie last night or something?
No, we played COD. Call of Duty.
It just sucks so bad.
Throw it in there, boys. Rice, you picking? Credit card roulette.
Okay, last card in has to pay.
Hey! Oh. Kerr, thanks, Kerr.
I thought you did that.
Oh, yeah. Guy puts his driver's license in.
Still gotta pay.
We're gonna go to Route 21 and check out what's happening at the Cache Valley Mall.
Worldwide.
Dude, what are you doing? Gibby, too bad you weren't here. Got a shirt for you.
You probably wear this
Twilight
school,
movie. Too.
Yeah. Cute.
You
guys see my bike? Lost my bike. Yes, you see my bike? Oh, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stu Hepburn.
The buckle challenge right now. We're going to try to walk through the store without someone looking at us. Oh, she's already eyeing us up.
Get caught?
Yeah. We were halfway and they caught us.
I was halfway back, dude.
Unsuccessful.
Yeah, man.
I want someone to hear from
you. No, that's really great.
Is this hurricane?
Hanging out before the game, playing some video games, being boring, hydrating.
For the money, I'd be rich by now.
Oh. I was falling hard with an open heart.
Oh,
what awakening did it restart?
Oh, hey, what's up? We are going for a team meal at Noodles and Company for the game.
Noodles.
Start getting ready for the game now. Go eat with all the boys and then come back and get suit on and go to the rink. Why don't you give us a description of what MoFlow is?
MoFlow. Good question.
So when you have a great stash like this, a great flow like this, it turns into the mo flow.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Thank you for that. Sean Erwin.
Getting ready to go to the game now. All suited up. We'll head to the rink now and get warmed up and get ready for the game.
So before games, I just like to come out here by myself, chill and get mentally prepared, and take my stick, just kind of get my head in the game and ready to go.
Everyone, Brian Gibbons, captain, Utah State Hockey.
Hello, it's me.
What's your thoughts on the game tonight?
We're going to win.
Okay. Any other thoughts?
No.
I kind of have some superstitions and stuff. I got my brother's number and my dad's number on my stick, so just hope to bring me some luck out there.
Hey, wrap it. Time to warm up.
I guess it's time to warm up.
So we'll see you after the game.
Team, so thanks for tuning in for the day of the life of me, and hope you enjoyed it.